Now, welcome back to a fine episode of Lifely Tips from Dr.
Insert name here.
Hello, I'm Dr.
Insert name here.
I'm here today to tell you ways to stop and prevent bullying at your school. Today's lesson will be broken up into three sections: title, reasoning, and example. I guarantee you, if you use any of my four ways to stop bullies, your bully problem will be over.
Over!
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 Way number one, always threaten to tell your mom. Bullies aren't afraid of kids, let alone teenagers, but they're afraid of mom. So this is an excellent way, but here's the catch. You have to use the word mom instead of dad or uncle or aunt, only because bullies are afraid of birth-giving, overprotective women who have children.
I'm gonna tell my mom, on you! I'm gonna tell her!
No, please,
don't!
Please, please.
Success.
Way number two, running away. When they try to bully you, it's always a good idea to run away. This reason is because if you run away before bullying sets sail, he's most likely to forget your name in the next hour.
You see that 619?
Oh, so awesome.
I know.
I said that.
That's when the manga came.
Yeah, he just like
us. Yeah, poor dude.
Hey guys!
Oh, some nice people. Could forget their names in the next hour.
Success.
Way number three. Act tough, act strong, act like them. Bullies only pick on people who are smaller than them. So if you match their size, maybe they'll stop.
Success.
Way number four, form a crew. First, I'll give you the definition of crew. If you form a crew and go up to the bully, he might feel pressured and run away himself.
Hey, loser.
Tell your mom,
I
know what to do.
Hey! Hey, why'd you put that girl in the trash can?
Ah.
What are you gonna do about it?
We're gonna teach you a lesson!
Success.
In addition, here's another way. Confuse them with unnecessary words. Bullies are supposed to be dumb, so if you confuse them with words he doesn't know, then he might walk away.
The structure of John Arc is so cool. Loser.
Success.
Well, that concludes today's lesson. I'll see you next time when I teach you how to lose weight without getting off your couch. I'll see you next time.
Well, that concludes today's episode. See you next time on Lifely Tips from Dr.
Insert name here.